Welcome back to the Roll Room 4,
and
today, well, first of all, my name is Nate, this is Albert, please make sure you don't click away and subscribe for toy reviews, talking about stuff, people in vlogs, just everything, really. But today we will be talking about three different ways to get more famous and more candy on Halloween. I've experienced it. Offer he hasn't.
Yeah.
So don't click away.
I'm telling it. Can he tell you what he keeps on saying after the video? But then it goes a day and I keep it going.
Okay, so this is finally the time we're gonna do it. So let's get right into it. So the first one, you gotta have a creative costume. Creative costumes. Creative costumes, it's like, there's Everett over there, but creative costumes mean that, like, everybody goes to the store for costumes at Halloween, and then you see, and there's none of that type of costume. Like, nothing in the world is like that costume. Like, I'm a main Lego guy. I will show you a video about that. But, yeah, that's Everett. Here, get in here. Get over here. And that's one of the main main reason. I was having people take pictures of me with their kids, so, yeah. So the second thing you've got to do is you got to, do a couple of trick-or-treating. This is for more candy,
If you don't have to trick-or-treating time, that's fine.
Yeah, but you just gotta go, like, if you live in a town or a city, you could just use that city, and then you should probably trick-or-treating there. I think there's one in our city.
Oh, yeah.
A
couple.
Yeah, but that's one of the main reasons we get more candy. And the last reason of all is you have to... The last tip is just about, like, you have to take time and effort making that costume. It can't just be like just not bad, like cringy stuff. You gotta make it good. Like, I'll make a video of my Lego costume. It took a very long time to make.
Yeah, and did our friend make? Did he create that boilerplate costume? Or did he think he made it?
I think he made it.
Or did he buy it?
So that's the three tips on how to get...
Don't click away yet.
Don't click away yet.
I already stopped it.
No. Okay, so... that's the thing. I'm gonna be telling what the reactions were. Oh, Everett dabbed! Okay, Everett, you gotta watch out, Everett. Well, make sure you subscribe for more awesome videos. Make sure you subscribe for more awesome videos. Like and subscribe. Share to all your friends, and we will be seeing you guys next time.
I thought we were doing lots of time.
Bye. Please subscribe to the Roker 4 for more awesome videos. Bye!